this might be a cool angle. Try this out here.